Hello, my name is Dr. Greg Gillum, CEO of Human Fusion, and today's Managing Insight is on the three R's of management. Now, I was listening to a podcast this morning when the presenter was talking about the two R's of management. And of course, the two R's that most people refer to are results and retention. I'd like to add a third R to that. I think recreation or recreation is another very, very important R of management. So why do these three kind of rise to the top? Well, number one, it's all about results. If you can be the greatest person on planet Earth, the most kind, the most thoughtful, just the best person you can possibly think of, and yet if you cannot get results for an organization, you really can't be a manager in that organization. So bottom line is results, number one. If you're not doing a good job as a manager, look at your results. You've got to focus on your results. And we get results as a manager through other people. That's why retention and the training of those people are so very important. So results and retention rise to the top. What the author or the presenter this morning did not mention was the other R that I frequently talk about is recreation or recreation. It's that resting time. It's that indexing time. It's that 5 minutes before your day starts to think and that 5 minutes after your day is over to think about your priorities. Think about what you've done well. Think about what you need to do differently tomorrow. And just getting away from the business for just a little while, just to let your mind relax and recharge so that tomorrow you have a much better chance of focusing on results and retention. But you can't do that unless you recreate every day. I hope you like this video. If you do like things like this, management-related videos, please subscribe to Human Fusion, and we'll keep you up to date on all the latest trends that are affecting your management practice. Thanks, and have a great day.